How to fix CefSharp.BrowserSubprocess.exe. Application error on Windows. 1. Terminate CefSharp.Subprocess.exe in the Task Manager. And disable that item from running, if you just know nothing about it. 2. Reinstall AOL Desktop Gold for Windows, if you do need that app to work. 3. Delete CefSharp.Subprocess.exe. File permanently.